Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl, Naturally Siobhan and Michelle, and I'm bringing you another brand new video. So in this video, I'm going to show you guys how I keep my hair very moisturized. Not only that, but I'm also going to show you guys how I prep my two-strand twists. So guys, I took some raw sugar, hair mask, and conditioner, along with some honey. And also, I took some cream of nature, clay shampoo and some other products and mix them all together for a deep conditioning mask. And I'm spraying my hair right now in this part of the video with some water and some vinegar, and I'm applying the mask to my hair, and I let that sit in my hair for a total of 7 minutes. I'm also going to show you in this video how this product really helped my texture revive itself. And not only that, guys, by combing the product through and letting it sit for a long period of time, it also really showed my texture and the growth. And not only that, at the end, guys, you will see my two-strand twists. But here, guys, where I'm playing with my texture, I'm also showing you guys my growth. Look at how long and thick my hair has gotten. Not only that, guys, but here is what my hair looks like with the product in it. So, guys, now I'm going to apply the shampoo to my hair. And then, guys, I am going to rinse part of it out, and the rest of it I rinse out in the shower. Now, guys, I'm going to take the blue bottle, which has the secret ingredients in it that I personally created, apply to my hair. Then, guys, I'm going to apply raw sugar's conditioner to my hair. And then, guys, afterwards, I'm going to apply growth oil to my hair. And then I applied off-camera Jamaican mango lime growth oil. And then I applied African Pride's curl defining cream. And I also applied their curling, I forgot what it's called. It's like a curling cream too. And now, guys, I'm going to prep my two-strand twists. So guys, I'm starting off in the front, and I'm doing two small twists. So that's what my twists look like, and I'm going to finish the rest of it. And once it's done, guys, I'm going to tie my hair up and I'm going to kick the bed. So that's what my two-strand twists look like, guys. And I still have them in. I'm going to let them sit for a couple of days. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please give it 2 thumbs up. Thank you for watching.